PureRef is a small but useful program used by designers and artists. Its main purpose is to collect and organize your reference images or inspirational images in one area. It's also very practical to use, as you can add images via the internet or from your computer by drag and drop method. Those who draw, those who are interested in three-dimensional programs, those who take photographs, or those who design interfaces can also use this program. Before moving on to how the program is used, let's download this program to our computer from pureref.com. When we enter this address, we click the download button. Which platform you are using, you choose that platform from here. As you can see, it has supported for Windows, macOS and Linux. When we go to the bottom of the page, we come to the custom amount section and write 0 here. And we can download this program for free. Click on the download button to download and install it on your computer. When you open the program, you see a page like this. There is currently nothing on this page. We'll be adding content here shortly and I'll show you how to use it. Let's go through an example of how it is used. For example, you are interested in stock photography and you want to view sample photos here. You want to see them in one place. I go to Shutterstock and do a search here. Search for sandwiches. First of all, I open a few images that I like in a new tab and transfer these photos into PureRef by dragging the photos here. I close this page, drag and drop another new photo. Uploaded it here. I do a few transfers this way. Yes, I have transferred the photos here. As you can see, there are a few photos. Therefore, it feels very comfortable to collect photos, pictures, drawings, interface designs or three-dimensional models that you think are suitable for your concept in one place. You can also import photos from Google here. You can also import photos from Pinterest. You can even transfer the photos on your computer with the drag and drop technique and organize these photos. Now, these images are superimposed as you can see and there is no organized situation. PureRef's simplicity is right here. An app that's purely on purpose. I right-click on any area. Click Images, Arrange and select Optimal. The shortcut for the Optimal option is Ctrl+P. When I select the Optimal option, the images will be organized within themselves. When I select the Optimal option, the images will be organized within themselves. We can see more different organizing options by examining the menus here. For example, I click Images, Arrange. It will make this arrangement according to the file name. Or I click again in the same place. Edition will do this sorting, this arrangement according to the time it was added. What other options do we have? For example, we can make the window full screen. We can also use Ctrl+F for this. This way, PureRef's screen will expand to fit the monitor when I go full screen. When I press Ctrl+F again, the maximize option will be disabled. There is also a logic to align selected objects here. For example, under Images, Align, we have alignment options such as left, right, top, bottom. I click left. Right now, left is already left. Therefore, there was no change. I click on top. When I click on top, it will delete the spaces in between and sort them to the top. Let's examine a little more. I choose the images again. When I click Images Align, this time I choose the right option. It will align to the right, trying to fill in the blanks on the right. When I click the bottom, it will do an alignment by trying to fill in the blanks below. Let me show that too. As you can see, this time it's aligned down. This is how you can change the way these images are organized. For example, you may want to enlarge some images. In this way, you can enlarge the images and create your own organized system. For example, get images of different sizes. I click on Images, Align. We can also use their shortcuts. It's enough to use the arrow keys together with the Ctrl key. I'm trying right now. I pressed Ctrl left. It became this. I pressed Ctrl up. It looked like this. I pressed Ctrl left again and I pressed Ctrl right again. This way you can edit as you wish. It brings itself to the most suitable positioning with its arrange and optimal options. You can also categorize them. For example, let's say you want to use these photos separately. If you want no shifting while moving to the right, we need to press the Shift key. When you press the Shift key, it will fit in this line automatically and you will have shifted in this line. In the same way, you also have the opportunity to drag upwards in the same direction without scrolling by pressing the Shift key. You can also use this according to your needs. I right-click and activate Node. For example, let's make a distinction here as Scene 1. Here you can change the color. You can also duplicate this by doing Ctrl+C and Ctrl+V. This time I'm taking it here and changing it to Scene 2. The program allows you to make different groupings in a single PureRef file in this way. You can also export these images visually and use them in other programs. This is how we do it. First of all, let's reset the scene. I right click, select canvas and click optimize. When I click optimize, it crops the edges to the images. Then I right click again. I can export this scene with save, export. I'm saving PureRef to a folder. We can adjust the size here. I click on export. As you can see, when I transfer this image to Photoshop, it is transferred here as seen in the program. Of course, it transfers the background transparently, since it is a PNG. You can use this as a reference if you wish. You can use it for different purposes according to your profession. Let's delete those groupings. If the different sizes of these bother you, you can bring them to similar sizes. Again, I right click, select normalize, and you can edit by width, height or size. For example, I choose the height option. When I select height, they will all have the same height. So when I press Ctrl P again, it will edit like this. The shortcut for optimal is Ctrl P. We'll be able to see it well when we get a little closer. With image normalize, I choose the width option to make the width the same this time. When I click the width option, this time their width will be the same. I press Ctrl P again. Again, it organizes itself automatically. In this way, you can organize the reference files you want to organize through PureRef. You can save it to your computer with Save, Save As, and then use the Load option to load previously organized images. Those who want to use the program should learn them. It has really nice features. You can adapt this program according to your own working style. In this video, I showed you how to use PureRef, a small but worthwhile program. It is a program that anyone who does creative work can be interested in. That's all for this video. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.